Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real sudden, right?
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Or...
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two.
May your survival be long.
May your dead be soon.
We lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing enough wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but... We walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the wall!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah. Shoot him out!
What do you think we're doing?
The fob.
It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside. Abby, come on. Before those freaks catch up.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here.
Clear?
Yeah.
nothing.
that it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Abs.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Abs.
This reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working away. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later. Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's caught on something.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
Nah. I'm optimistic.
There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
You know, my dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Manny, don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
see a way out of here?
What about this?
Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You do okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room. Hey, why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson. I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too. You don't think Joel deserved what he got? I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it. I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right? I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch. All right. Okay. Here we go. Got it. Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. Come on up.
Thank you.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch. Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? That's promising. Now what? We've got that rope here. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising. Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there. Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You wanna get off the roof first? Please. It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything. I'm not as fearless as you think. Oh, please. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on. Alice.
Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that. Worked. Here we go. I like all of this.
Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Shh. Here comes more of them. Don't try anything.
Can't control.
Shut up.
Train yard.
We're not alone.
Damn it. Not a word.
You can't escape.
Shut up. Ugh.
Holy shit. That it?
I don't see any more.
We need to move. On me. Let's go. Dead end.
Okay, we'll find another way.
Guys, up here. Almost there.
Puta madre. They're close.
Through here.
After you.
Ready?
Glad you guys were around.
When you drove by, heard all the shooting.
Let me see your hand.
We're in.